but we're going to reduce as much as 30%.
On January 18, 2023, NASA Administrator Bill Nelson announced that by 2028, NASA will design an airplane that reduces fuel consumption by 30%. This innovation aims to cut travel costs significantly, saving American Airlines Rs. 45,000 per flight. The US government hopes this initiative will restore its dominance in the airline industry, a role Boeing held in the 1970s, which boosted the national economy. Imagine a world with faster, cheaper, and greener air travel. This is the promise of NASA's revolutionary airplane technology, poised to redefine the future of flight. For over a century, we've dreamed of pushing the boundaries of air travel. From the Wright brothers' first flight to the supersonic Concorde, innovation has always been the driving force. Now, NASA stands on the cusp of another historic breakthrough, one that could fundamentally change how we traverse the skies. It's about sustainability, efficiency, and accessibility. It's about making air travel more environmentally friendly and affordable for everyone. Get ready to fasten your seatbelts. We're about to embark on an exciting journey into the future of flight. The story of modern aviation is incomplete without mentioning the two titans, Boeing and Airbus. These aerospace giants have shaped the industry for decades, their rivalry fueling innovation and pushing technological boundaries. Boeing, with its roots in the United States, has long been synonymous with American ingenuity and engineering prowess. On the other side of the Atlantic emerged Airbus, a European consortium challenging Boeing's dominance. Airbus brought a fresh perspective to aircraft design, emphasizing fuel efficiency and advanced technology. This rivalry, often dubbed the dueling duopoly, has been a constant in the aviation industry. But in the face of climate change and rising fuel costs, a new challenge emerged: sustainability. This is where NASA enters the picture, with its game-changing technology poised to disrupt the status quo. NASA, the agency that put humans on the moon, has long been at the forefront of aerospace innovation. The X-Plane program, initiated in the 1940s, became synonymous with experimental aircraft, pushing the limits of speed, altitude, and design. The latest iteration of the X-Plane program focuses on a different kind of revolution: fuel efficiency. NASA's engineers have developed a revolutionary wing design that significantly reduces drag. This new design, combined with advanced lightweight materials and innovative engine technologies, promises to drastically reduce fuel consumption. NASA has already built and tested a scaled-down prototype of the X-Plane, and the results are nothing short of remarkable. The experimental aircraft, dubbed the X-59 Quercest, has demonstrated significant reductions in fuel burn and noise levels. This success has sent shockwaves through the aviation industry, signaling a paradigm shift in aircraft design. The quest for fuel efficiency has always been a top priority in aviation. Traditional aircraft designs have focused on incremental improvements, squeezing out efficiencies through lighter materials and more aerodynamic shapes. NASA's approach is different. Instead of incremental gains, they're aiming for a step change in fuel efficiency, a quantum leap forward made possible by radical new designs and cutting-edge technologies. The X-Plane's wing design, inspired by birds soaring effortlessly through the air, is a testament to this bold vision. By minimizing drag, NASA's engineers are unlocking unprecedented levels of fuel efficiency, paving the way for a new era of sustainable air travel. NASA is also exploring innovative engine technologies, including hybrid electric propulsion systems that promise even greater fuel savings. These technologies, combined with advanced lightweight materials, are transforming the very DNA of aircraft design. The environmental impact of air travel has been a growing concern. The aviation sector currently accounts for approximately 2-3% of global carbon dioxide emissions. NASA's X-Plane technology offers a glimmer of hope in the fight against climate change. By drastically reducing fuel consumption, this game-changing innovation has the potential to significantly decrease the industry's carbon footprint. The X-Plane's innovative design also significantly reduces noise pollution, a major concern for communities living near airports. This breakthrough could pave the way for quieter skies, improving the quality of life for millions of people worldwide. Consumers are increasingly demanding eco-friendly travel options, and airlines are feeling the pressure to reduce their environmental impact. NASA's X-Plane technology could be the key to meeting these demands, enabling airlines to operate more sustainably. Developing groundbreaking technology like the X-Plane requires significant investment. NASA, with its government funding and partnerships with private companies, is uniquely positioned to undertake such ambitious projects. For airlines, the potential cost savings from reduced fuel consumption are enormous. By adopting NASA's technology, airlines could potentially cut their fuel bills in half, freeing up billions of dollars for investment in other areas. These cost savings could also translate into lower ticket prices for passengers, making air travel more accessible and affordable for everyone. The development and implementation of NASA's X-Plane technology will also create new jobs and stimulate economic growth. The ripple effects of this innovation will be felt throughout the economy, fostering innovation and creating new opportunities. The introduction of NASA's X-Plane technology is poised to disrupt the global aviation industry. For Boeing and Airbus, the emergence of this game-changing technology presents a significant challenge. They will need to adapt quickly to stay competitive, either by incorporating NASA's technology into their own designs or by developing their own innovative solutions. The stakes are high. Failure to adapt could mean losing market share to new entrants or falling behind in the race to develop the next generation of sustainable aircraft. Countries around the world, particularly those with emerging economies and growing aviation sectors, stand to benefit from more efficient and affordable air travel. However, this technological leap also presents challenges. Governments and regulatory bodies will need to work closely with the aviation industry to ensure a smooth transition to this new era of air travel. The development and implementation of revolutionary technologies like NASA's X-Plane require a delicate dance between government support and private sector innovation. NASA, as a government agency, plays a crucial role in funding basic research, developing cutting-edge technologies, and pushing the boundaries of what's possible. But the government's role extends beyond just funding. It also includes fostering a regulatory environment that encourages innovation while ensuring safety and protecting the environment. Harmonizing safety regulations, sharing research and development, and coordinating infrastructure investments will be crucial to ensure a smooth global transition to more sustainable air travel. The success of NASA's X-Plane technology hinges on a collaborative approach where governments, regulatory bodies, and private companies work together. The future of flight is no longer a distant dream. With NASA's X-Plane technology, that future is closer than ever before. Imagine a world where supersonic air travel is not only possible, but also sustainable and affordable, connecting distant corners of the globe in a matter of hours. Imagine airplanes soaring silently through the skies, powered by hybrid electric engines that produce minimal emissions. This is the promise of NASA's vision, a future where air travel is no longer a luxury, but a sustainable and accessible mode of transportation for everyone. The journey towards this future won't be without its challenges, but the potential rewards are too great to ignore. As we stand on the cusp of this new era of air travel, it's impossible not to marvel at the possibilities that lie ahead. NASA's X-Plane technology is just the beginning, a spark that could ignite a revolution in aviation and beyond. The same technologies that promise to make air travel more sustainable and efficient could also transform other industries, from cargo transport to urban mobility. Imagine a world where drones deliver packages with zero emissions, where flying cars alleviate traffic congestion in cities, and where supersonic aircraft transport passengers across continents in a fraction of the time it takes today. The quest for sustainable and efficient flight is about more than just reducing our carbon footprint or saving money on fuel. It's about pushing the boundaries of human ingenuity, exploring the uncharted territories of science and technology, and inspiring future generations to dream bigger and reach further.